It's morning, and you have things to do.
No.
Why?
What's the point?
The point is, your life isn't over just because you're not a firefighter.
Says the firefighter. And I'm caught up in the middle of it all. And it takes control of the person that I thought I was, the boy I used to know.
You two have an adorable son.